importance of having a big scoop. So when you have a small scoot, you don't really get any power from it, and you might as well just be doing everything standing. This is what a small scoot looks like. Alright. And then when you have a bigger scoot, you can actually get like a really good wind into everything. You push off your hand, you get that distance to your foot, and you swing up, and it kind of works like a backhand spring.